Hey gang, this is Stormy, and welcome back to Stormy Plays Paradise of Monsters. In the last episode, we made it into the Ghost Desert, and we did some snooping behind these lava falls here, and found just what we needed, which was this lava bucket. Off camera, I went into the, what's it called? The rainforest. I always forget what it's called. I always want to call it the Sacred Rainforest. Rainforest Village, that's it. I went in there and did some stuff and I had 10 stacked bowls of mushroom stew. I goofed up and unstacked them and ended up with only 6. So that's kind of annoying. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no, they're broken. It doesn't work. Well, that's unfortunate. Huh. Did I do something wrong, I wonder? Huh. Well, let's run back to base. It's easy enough because it's all connected by a network of buttons. So let's push buttons. Go back to base. Oh, and I have a bunch of stuff in there, so I need to do something with that. I kind of forgot about that. Okay, sure. So let's get food. Do I have food in here? No. I don't. I was using that as, or I was using the ender chest as a drop-off point. Where the hell is our food? Oh, right. In the box, helpfully marked with an apple. That's where our food is. Let's go. So, I haven't recorded this series in a little bit. Episode 12 was recorded a few days ago. But, yeah. I'm a little bit out of whack here, but not to worry. We will get back into whack just in time to get whacked, I'm quite sure. Whoa, I did not mean to jump there. I was one of those thumb twitches that, well, led to damage. So, yeah, I'm not entirely sure what's in this chest, for starters. I saw it. Oh, hey. Why don't we go ahead and grab this stuff so that I will not see it from a distance and then wonder what's in it, which is what just happened. Now we have feather falling. I don't feel like breaking all those cobble blocks. Let's run back up here real quick. This episode is taking a bit to get started, isn't it? Oh, hey, more stuffs. Oh, hey, more food and things. You know, these things would have been handy. Oh, well, that's okay. I simply forgot that torch was there. I thought I saw something moving. It might have just been the lava flowing. All right, so let's start again. Go down these stairs yet again. Hi, hello, how are ya? Would you? Oh, they must have thorns. Whoa. Let's not fall down that hole. I wonder, where did these holes? Damn it! Oh, okay, where did that hole come from? Hmm. Whoa, I guess there are these random holes. Or is that like somehow and I don't know, I'm confused. Hi, Enderbobs. I was just talking about you guys. My goodness. Okay, let's go. Also kind of funny, my phone is updating some of its apps. And so when I turned on the camera to record, I saw you spawn. Damn it, I just can't get to your spawner. I can't get a minute. Oh, I hear a creeper. Oh, I see a creeper. Oh, hello, creeper. How are ya? Oh, dear. And we're quite hungry. Yeah, what's up with all these holes that go down way deep? I don't understand. I don't recall seeing them last time. I'll have to look at the footage and see if I noticed them. I don't recall seeing them. So that's kind of odd because obviously those holes could be a big problem. I don't know why. Why did I do that? Why did I do any of it? I don't know why I did any of it. I started to say I don't know why. I don't know why I did it at all. Boo. He was trying to get a place to get a better bead on us. See, that's what that was. And we outsmarted him. Because we smart cookies. Except I can't figure out these one by holes. It's mystifying me because they're dangerous. Those holes are dangerous. Where the hell they come from, though? Like, I do not recall, ow, seeing them. Okay, wait, because these cactuses go, I'm hungry again. These cactuses go, like, below, like, some of them. Huh. Am I in the right version? I'm pretty sure I am. Oh, hell. I'm in version 1.8. That's the right version, right? Whoa. So. Oh, that's what's happening. Okay, I get it. Some of these cactuses are, like, go way down deep. And somehow, like, maybe Enderman or something. But that's what all these deep holes are, is where cactuses were. Okay. Well, I get it, but what's happening to the, what's happening to the, cactuses? Oh, yeah. Our gear. I forgot to tell you. It's gear. I found a sharpness 3 book. And I put the sharpness 3, there was a spiry dagger, I think it was called, that we got. Well, it's whatever this is called, yeah. Spiry dagger. I put a sharpness 3 book on there. The sword that we were using, I couldn't do anything to without it being just really, really expensive. So, yeah, I put a sharpness book on the spiry dagger. So we're using, I think it's a sharpness 3. Also, I fixed up our bow a little bit. So, yeah. That's exciting. So, yeah, we're going to do this. And let's see here. We're going to do this so we don't get shot down. I would like to move a little faster, but I don't know if I can. I don't know if moving faster is going to work. It's very dangerous right here. So let's get all those yummy experience points, though. I definitely want all those experience points. Oh, crap. That one's got a label on it. And if I break it, we're going to have everything down here. I'm trying to be all slick and sneaky. And not dump the lava on our heads. That would be bad. Something's hitting me. Oh, it's a spider. Oh, that's what's happening. They're climbing up the cactuses. Well, now what? Oh, I know. Cool. Except we didn't get everything. I really hope there wasn't a stacked potion in there. Because if there was, it's unstacked now. So, something to be aware of. Okay, let's make sure we got everything from up here. Oh, we did not, see? I don't think I want to break the chest. So we need to... I need to come up with a different way to do that. So, this is slow progress, isn't it? Did I see another potion floating? I might have. Maybe not. Okay. I was going to pillar all the way from... the other place, but that didn't work. So now we're going to do, get out. Shoot. You know, oh no, wait, let's not do it here. Sorry, this is so slow, you guys, but I'm trying to figure things out. So, you know, yikes. There's a creeper somewhere, and I don't know... Okay, I see him. Let's hop up so he doesn't see us. And let's do that. Crap. I hope I didn't just kill that source block. I don't think I did. No, it's underneath. Okay. I did that so that that damn skeleton wouldn't start shooting fire arrows at us. That's why I put that block there real quick like that. Ow. The spiders are a pain in the ass. I'm not doing this real... What's the word I'm looking for? Anything. I'm not doing this well, but... Well... Nope. Don't blow up. That's not quite what I had in mind. There we go. Okay, now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ow. Great. No, don't blow up! You suck. I hope you didn't just blow up my damn source block. The problem is that I was out of blocks on my bar. I couldn't do much. Oh, good. He didn't. I haven't quite figured out how to use the, oh dear. I haven't quite figured out how to use the lava. I want to get above these somehow and use it. But I'm not sure how. There it is. Ow. Oh, nuts! It's more flying dudes. Crap! That does not make me happy. Oh, good. At least this one I can open from underneath. Ooh, yes. Ender pearls. Oh, thank you. Thank you. What are you? Unbreaking 3. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. Let's get away from here quickly. Because there was a lot of creepers. Yeah, there was a lot of creepers up there. I upgraded our bow also. It's power 3, punch 1. So I didn't want to use that fire bow because it just wasn't really very good. It was only a power 2. So it didn't even have infinity. So I decided to just make a bow. It was like, you know what? We have plenty of crap, I don't have another chest. I was going to consolidate these chests, but I don't have... Oh, yes, I do. But, yeah, I was thinking we have plenty of books, and we might as well just make a bow. So, I'm going to do a little bit of housekeeping real quick. Anyway, I think I never finished telling you guys earlier. My phone is updating. You know, just doing what it does and updating some of the apps. Well, it's making my stopwatch stop. Just once in a while for just a couple of seconds, you know, just because it's thinking, you know what I mean? And so I did wonder as I started recording if your stopwatch is going to, well, at least you're not a creeper, if your stopwatch is going to continually stop working when you are using it to time your recording, is there really any purpose to having a stopwatch going? Also, although not to fear you guys, I will use my stopwatch just because I don't want you guys to get stuck with the friggin' 45-minute video again. Well, you might anyway, but I'm gonna try not to. So, yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Bloop, 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 bloop. So, a little bit of news. I think I started to tell you guys this, too. I'm sorry if I, you know, obviously there's a reason why. If I start to tell you guys something and don't. I don't think I really have to explain. But I'm friggin' concentrating, okay? A little bit of news about... Oh, yeah. About mine and Hawkraw's, our multiplayer series. Does this have looting? Oh, it does. A little bit. Ah! Jeez! I jumped a foot. Don't do that to me. Hey, there's glass. Why is there glass? Where was glass? If that means something and I don't figure it out, let me know. Whoa, crap. Okay, we need to get out of here before it becomes a problem. See, I knew there was going to be a sand trap. I'm just thankful that it wasn't, you know, a more significant trap. Like, it killed us. Although there could still be one. I need to put the torches, like, as far in front of us as I can. so that hopefully I'll have room to react if there is a trap. Can I? Crap, I can't. Oh dear. Okay, somebody shot me through the lava. Let's run back this way. We put down some torches, right? That's at least something. Also, we just picked a freaking baby zombie. Let's do this. Ah, no, don't blow up. Please, don't blow up. Aha, how was that for quick reaction times, my friends? Anyway, news. Single player, or multiplayer series, vanilla series with my husband. We have to find a new seed. So, because the seed that we are, or that we were using, it's got a pretty serious chunk error in it. So, yeah, we're gonna have to find a new seed. I'm sorry if anybody was extremely attached to that one, but it sucked anyway. So, yeah. But we have to find a new series. We're gonna be doing that soon. Oh, hell, there's creepers in that pit right there. Our life isn't that good, so I'm trying to be cautious. But I just drank potions. So it's kind of... Uh-oh. Oh, well, I don't think there's a spawner right there, but we'll light it up anyways. So I've been kind of looking for... I'll admit, I've actually been looking for a good seed. I don't want to risk getting stuck with this shitty one. This... You know, I'd like this series to go on for a while. And if I don't like the seed I'm playing on, it makes for a miserable playthrough. Because, you know, come on, you guys. You know how it is. You get a seed, the seed is horrible, and it's just annoying. So, I'm actually looking for a good seed. And I've got a couple we're going to pick later on. Pick one, definitely, and go with it. Probably record an episode, so be looking for that. Actually, what's funny? Whoa! You guys were ready to go, weren't you? What's funny is that this might actually, come to think of it, this might go up before or after that. That might go up before this does. So, yeah, it's kind of funny. Well, whatever. If it goes up, well, you guys will, you know. But you'll see what I'm talking about. And then you'll watch this and you'll be like, duh, we already know that. And I'll be like, yeah, I know. Sometime, oh no, I don't want a creeper to land on us. Sometimes I forget that, like, you guys don't see this while at the same time as I'm recording it. So, ooh, nether wart. Thank you. Cobblestone. So this is like, oh, a mundane potion. So this is like if you haven't figured out yet that you can brew. Surprise! You can brew! Don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Cobble and a blaze rod for a brewing stand. Terrific. Probably I should make a fire resist potion. Might be... Ah, why is there not blocks on my bar? That is, oh dear, that is unacceptable. Ow, am I out of blocks? I might be. No, not quite, almost though. I brought ladders to get up to the top of these, but the problem is that you would never make it up to the top of a mono ladder. There's too many skeletons. Also, I didn't go over our armor because I forgot, but it's armor. Yeah, there was a spawner that just spawned in there. Ah, shit. I just made the lava go weird. Okay, fine. Oh, shoot. I'm trying now to fix it. Ow. Great. He shot us through the friggin' thing. Or he has a fire bow, but I think he just shot us through the thing. Have I not managed to hit the damn... what's it called? Source block yet? Oh, I did. Okay. I just want to see if... That would be a shitty place to hide something inside a lava fall. I wonder if he did. Huh. I don't know. Alright, so let's keep going. And this is going to be... This is going to be what this is, you guys. Ow. So if you don't want to see this, let me know, but... This is going to be a lot of... ooh, got it in time. This is gonna be a lot of this. Okay, because I can't really do a whole lot, at the moment. So, or a lot else. We have to get rid of these fun boxes first. This seems to be a good way to do it. It's just slow. And you kind of have to go back and forth like I've been doing, because when you, obviously, when you get a whole lot of them in one side, you know. Now, oh, not bad. There's that max health. That's only going to work when you have the item equipped. So, frankly, I don't bother with that because I don't have it, like, there's a spawner underneath the sand right there. Like, as soon as I scroll off that item, I'm not going to have that health. And then when I scroll to that item, I'll have that health again, but it won't be filled up. So, yeah, it's kind of like how... There was a spawner in there. I saw the particles from breaking it. But it's kind of like, how do you, you know... How do you make that work for you? So, I'm not going to bother. Nope. Sorry, guys. And there's a spawner... I know I see sparks under the sand, right? I'm just curious. Oh, maybe not. I don't know. Or maybe it's further down than that. I don't know. Let's go dump off our stuff and take a breather. How about that? Make sure this is... Well, that was a slobbery. Make sure this is... Yeah. Hit! Let's see. Dump stuff in a chest. It seems awfully quiet. Oh, and something adjusted my sound volume. When I did my testing, it was like, wow, I'm loud. And I checked, and it had switched it back to full volume on the mic. And I usually keep the volume almost all the way down on my mic. So... I think I got it fixed, and it sounded okay when I did the testing, but, I mean, my testing is only, before I record, I'll say testing audio, testing video, and listen to that, and watch it. So, if there's a problem, it didn't become apparent to me in that short, brief testing time, but that's possible, you know? So, I kind of do rely on you guys to kind of let me know. If it's not, yeah, see, we broke a spawner. But yeah, let me know if it's not, like, if it doesn't sound good or whatever. Because I might not know, like, in that short testing that I do, I'm not necessarily going to know if there's a problem. So, yeah. I do rely on you guys to let me know how my volumes. There's a couple of volumes, there's a couple of different things that we use the volume for, which is my mic and Minecraft, and they are independent. Arrows and pork chops, gee, thanks. I'm unable to break these chests, oh yeah. So we're going to need to just light it up so that we know we got them, so yeah. And I guess my... I'm not sure if buffs are worth it. I mean, they're helpful. You know, like the strength and the speed are helpful if we're down on the ground. But so much of this is just very methodical. You know, it's hard to... I'm not sure they're worth it because we're so moving so slowly. And I do wish there was a faster way to do this, you guys. But if there is, well, I don't know what it is. Oh, yeah, I'm almost out of blocks. I need to go back... And harvest some blocks somewhere, like maybe... Oh no, those are the wrong flavor blocks. I need the cobblestone flavor blocks. Otherwise, it's going to take up another spot in our... I never did that one, did I? Whoa! Jeepers. And there's a hole. Okay, great. Let's, I guess, do this. Hopefully, I'll have enough blocks because I didn't go get them all back. Oh, crap. Okay, great. Well. Oh, hey, look at that. Sorry if I got quiet there, you guys. I was trying to think if I could do it without more blocks. And I think we can. I think we're good. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. Carefully break out the spawners. Can I have the XP, please? I'm, like, missing out on a lot of the XP, and I know I am. Just not getting it. Boots! Now this, minus 10 max health. Yeah, that we're gonna notice because, you know, the boots are always on. So, well, I got a few of our cobble blocks back. Guess I could mine some. Are these real? I think for the most part all these are real. Let's not get ourselves into a pit there. How many do we have? 14. I want to be sure, too, that I don't end up digging out underneath the lava fall. That would be a silly thing to do, wouldn't it? Just be digging along, la la la, and then, oh, shoot, we dug out the lava fall. Whoops. Yeah, no. Let's not do that. How about that? There we go. Oh, yeah, I wanted to finish. Feather falling 3, minus 10 max health. How much is that going to hurt? Maybe not too much. Wow, he blew up from a long way away, it seems, didn't he? There's a creeper there, there's a creeper. There's a creeper, there's a creeper! Fortunately, he just did not notice us, and so... he didn't blow up. I'm concentrating a lot, just because. Just because. Hi, Enderbob! I might want to come pick a fight with you just because you can never have too many ender pearls. Am I right? So this seems like a good way to do this. I don't know if I had it to do again, I might fast forward though. So if I have more to do next episode, I might fast forward. But, ooh, at least coming up underneath the chest like this, at least this way, like, you know, they're not trapped. So that's a plus, right? Gotta watch out for those one block holes because they go down quite a ways. So yeah, let me know if I should have fast forwarded, okay, you guys? Because the commentary is not very good either because I am concentrating. This could go so badly, like so quickly. Oh! What? What gave us the more health? Oh, that. Then why? Okay, it takes it away. I think as soon as we get hit, it comes back. That's actually... Okay, that works because that way the boots take off the max health increase from the chest plate. And you're not used to having that anyways. So that's... I like that. If you manage to have both pieces, yeah, blast protection. We have regular protection. I'm going to go ahead and keep that because we don't have regular protection on anything else. We're going to want to put the unbreaking book on the boots, though. And possibly a protection book, I think, would be good. Oh, hey, cool. We have more blocks. There we go. Go ahead and take the pork chops because pork chops, I believe, have better saturation than the mutton. I think the mutton is like the worst for the meat. I'll have to look up if it's worse than chicken, but it's not very good. So, but they changed the saturation. I think they screwed around with it again in 1.9. So, yeah, whatever. Now, I have to remember because, you know... I've been so well trained by Minecraft to go after these chests, and the reason I usually break them is because, you know, I automatically, kind of reflexively, want to go after them. Well, there's no point because they're empty, and I have to remember because I'm just simply not breaking the chests because, well, can't. And that was slick. Wait, why? Why'd you blow? Oh, stupid friggin' skelly, stop shooting the damn creepers. Sorry. Sorry to yell in your ear, guys. I'm sorry. Sorry about that. I just felt very passionate suddenly because it's very irritating when you're so careful. You're so careful. You're so careful. And then, BAMOS! No! Do not! Jeepers, God, there's a lot of bad guys. Look at... Can I shoot through that? Whoops. Okay. Junk, basically. So, it would have been okay, actually. Whoops. Although, there is a trader that trades for rotten flesh, but I'm not sure I should... I'm not sure if I should use him. Oh, wait. As long as it's... Whoa! As long as it's before the final trade, you can use him. That's right. After the dragon egg trade is vanilla trades, and I can't use those. That's right. Because I was a little bit confused earlier because one of the custom trades looked like a vanilla trade. But it was before the final trade, so it must have been... It must be okay. Did I miss a spawner when I was breaking spawners? Crap, that's not good. We need to take out all the spawners for obvious reasons. Otherwise, they're obviously going to be a problem. Don't blow up. Damn you. Great. Well, whatever. Let's try to get up here and not get exploded. I know there are a lot of creepers around. I saw them. Yeah, I think I'm going to fast forward because you know what? We're almost out of time. And, yeah, we still have so many of these damn things to take out. Nothing in there. Nothing up my sleeve. Nothing in my lava fall. Nothing, nothing. Don't look over here, really. There's nothing to see. Ha ha, you can't fit. You have to go around, you dumb spider. Go on a diet. Go do some exercise. I was going to join the gym here in town. It's friggin' expensive. I was like, oh my god, seriously. I have a Wii Fit. I'll just use that. I mean, I'd rather go to the gym because I just would. Because I have my pets. My pets, when I try to exercise my pets, they seem to think it's like playtime. And then they try to help me. Why do I hear... Ow, ow, breaking glass. No, no, no! No! Shit, not a ghast. Damn it. Nuts. Wow, you guys, that shot, though. Holy crap. That was sweet. Oh, goody, helmets. Ooh, good helmets. Look at that. Projectile protection 4? Wow. Those are amazing. And an infinity bow. Yes, I can finally put infinity on my damn bow. Thank you. Yeah, I was going to fix that hole, but there's just too much going on. Ow. You know what? Well, damn. Yeah, you guys, I hate to do it, but I think I'm gonna go. But next episode, we're gonna do more of this, but I am gonna fast forward. Yeah. Bear with me, please. I didn't realize it was going to take so long, so... I mean, it's a cool area. I like how you kind of systematically take out these fun boxes and everything. But the problem is that it just takes a while. So, and I don't want to spend a bunch of episodes doing nothing but. So I'll fast forward the rest, I guess. So yeah, next episode, I think we should, especially if I fast forward, we should be able to finish, whoa, all these fun boxes. So I think what I'm going to do is... I'm going to, fix our gear, and I'm going to put this bow on this bow, because that's actually nice, really nice, an infinity bow. And, or were those mine? I don't know, it's not important. All right, you guys, I'm going to go, but I hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know what you thought, and I'll see you all real soon. Everybody, take care. Bye now.